In this video, we will talk about 1. HIV injection that is given once in 6 months. 2. Another HIV injection that contained two different HIV drugs given once every 2 months. And 3. An injection that can treat HIV and hepatitis B. Traditionally, managing HIV required strict adherence to daily oral medication, presenting challenges like drug burden, potential side effects, and lifestyle limitations. However, recent breakthroughs offer novel therapies aiming to address these challenges by providing extended dosing intervals without compromising effectiveness. One groundbreaking development involves long-acting injectable medications. These formulations allow patients to receive injections every month to every few months, replacing the need for daily oral medication. These injections contain antiretroviral drugs that suppress HIV virus replication in the body, thereby managing the infection. The significance of these longer-acting HIV drugs goes beyond convenience. They tackle the critical issue of treatment adherence. Strict adherence to a daily medication schedule can be challenging for some, potentially leading to treatment gaps causing viral rebound or drug-resistant HIV strains. Longer-acting formulations aim to reduce medication frequency, enhancing treatment adherence, and improving health outcomes. We have 3 unique innovations that has led to long-acting HIV injection to explain in this video. The third one is actually the most interesting, but we need to explain the first 2 to understand why the third one is outstanding. Number 1. Currently, the longest-acting approved HIV treatment with 2 drugs combined as a single injection is Kayode, an injection containing cabotegravir and rilpivirine, administered every 1 or 2 months. Once in 2 months, this is amazing. While initially approved for those with an undetectable viral load, switching to a new regimen, recent studies suggest efficacy for individuals without viral suppression. Notably, a complete HIV drug must include at least 3 effective drugs from 2 classes, meaning Kayode is not complete enough for all HIV patients, but good for some. The second long-acting HIV injection is the FDA-approved Sunlenca lenacapavir, the first HIV capsid inhibitor administered every 6 months. This is interesting, so just 2 injections per year. 1 injection covers for 6 months each. Presently available for treatment-experienced individuals with multidrug-resistant HIV, Sunlenca shows promise for initial treatment and is being studied for pre-exposure prophylaxis. However, it cannot be used alone because it contains only 1 drug. The third long-acting HIV injection addresses these issues with a new monthly long-acting injectable formulation combining tenofovir, lamivudine, and dolutegravir TDL that has shown sustained effective concentrations over 4 weeks. Utilizing nanotechnology called drug combination nanoparticles DCNP, this innovation combines water-soluble and insoluble agents into a suitable subcutaneous injection named TLD and DCNP. Unlike some long-acting medications forming a depot releasing drugs slowly, TLD and DCNP agents are rapidly absorbed by the lymphatic system without significant retention at the injection site, according to researchers. Initial studies in monkeys have been successful, and human trials are anticipated to commence. We will like to follow up on this research and make more videos on it as the situation unfolds. Kindly subscribe to our channel so that you can be notified when we release an update video on this research. Here is another very interesting part of the research. Tenofovir and lamivudine have efficacy against hepatitis B. This makes the regimen suitable for HIV and hepatitis B virus co-infection. Notably, there are currently no long-acting treatment options for hepatitis B. So if this research is successful, it could be a single monthly injection for both HIV and hepatitis B. Moreover, the subcutaneous formulation might enable self-administration, unlike intramuscular injections requiring healthcare providers. The current TLD and DCNP formulation is given monthly. This long-acting TLD and DCNP may yield an all-in-one long-acting first-line complete HIV treatment. Continued research on this 3-drug formulation could revolutionize HIV and hepatitis B care, potentially allowing self-administration of a single injection to treat HIV and hepatitis B. This sounds too good, but is actually true, and that is why we want you to subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified when we have an update video on this research. While longer-lasting HIV treatment and prevention technologies are in development, small implants under the skin resembling long-acting contraception are being tested. These include refillable implants containing islatravir and biodegradable implants evaluated by different research teams. Despite promising advancements, there are challenges to overcome. Concerns about side effects, drug resistance, and accessibility in varied healthcare settings need addressing. Furthermore, ongoing research is crucial to comprehensively understand the long-term safety and efficacy of these drugs. As these innovations progress, they bring us closer to the ultimate goal: better outcomes, and improved quality of life for people with HIV. With ongoing research, collaboration, and enhanced accessibility, these groundbreaking therapies have the potential to redefine the future of HIV care globally. If you find value in this video, kindly subscribe to our channel so that you can be notified anytime we release a new video with a life-saving medical innovation. Note that knowledge is advancing by the day, and we will like to always post an update on new advances on how to stay healthy. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry. You are watching Zoom Hospital Channel and listening to work of Dr. Kayode.